I already screwed up. All right. Welcome back to Stave Decay, True Grit. So last time, what happened last time? We incorporated a few more frat brothers, and then they came in and they slit Ellie's freaking throat. What the frick? Yeah, Ellie's dead. Julia ran away. You know where she is. She's with AJ's group. So now we have three new characters. It is Sterling something Thorn, Billy Dalrymple, and Bryce something. And yeah, that's our group. So hold on a second. I can fix that. We have the cartel. Who is that? Don't pay attention to him. Let's go jump on in. Say hi there. And yeah. But welcome back to True Grit. Also, I don't know if this like means anything, but I don't know if the developers go back to like Heartland and, you know, like play their old content, or if they're actually teasing the Trumbull Valley map on, you know, like the regular game. Like they're saying that. That's just what I'm thinking. I don't know. But yeah, let's get back to the game. That's what we're here for. Hello, Mac. What are you doing? Okay, who's actually here? Get out of our fucking... Get out of... Oh, yeah. This is a zombie game. There is gunshots. Get out of our comments, bitch. So, yeah, we have a whole cast of characters. A whole gaggle of characters. Just because we lost what's-her-face, Ellie and Julia. Can you guys not shoot so loud? The gunfire is pretty loud. It's probably going to talk over me, so let's go fix that. I don't know why the gunfire has to be so loud compared to everything else. Like, every other sound effect's probably so minimal. And... But I'm looking for a specific character. He might be new. Get out of the comments! Oh, no. Oh, wait, no, it's just you, Oliver. Yes, it's just me, you stupid bitch. I actually haven't heard this song since Chris died. What the fuck? Yeah, no Spotify. I'm looking at the viewer duration averages. Videos seem to do better if they don't have Spotify music. You know, just the regular game soundtrack. I'm not seeing that specific character I want to see, so close your eyes. Have your eyes closed. I swear to God, if you peek, you're gonna... Like, the joke is gonna get ruined for you, so close your eyes. But I can't find anybody else either! Wait, is that him? That's him!
Oh, hey.
X!
Come with me.
X, you're here! What are you doing here? Oh, hello there, charging. X, what are you doing here? I came here because your group is going to crap. You're, like, failing everybody, Mac.
Did you ever play with fireworks when you were a kid?
That's literally not what we're doing.
In my neighborhood, every 4th of July was a war zone. It was amazing.
Nice. Shut up there! I have no ammo. And my Tomb Raider golden gun. But yeah. You wanted to show me something, X?
Uh-huh.
Yeah!
Take it easy.
Oh wait, fuck! I'm sorry, I'm not that smart. Follow me. Your leadership is going downhill. So I found a new leader to replace you. Because that's what I do. Shut up there! Shut up! How's your day going? In real life, it went pretty fine. In the game, we just started. How's your day going, Charging? Alright, this time actually close your eyes. I'm also gonna kill whoever is shooting like that. Is that a juggernaut? Dude, get out of my way, there's a juggernaut.
Okay, the jam's clear.
It's clear, I just... Oh, it's a bloater. Fantabulous. What, did you just have a Fanta?
I gotta rest.
Hey, where's the girls? You know, Ellie and, Yates or Julia. We only know where's Julia.
I don't know. Must have, like, gone on a walk and haven't come back. Totally don't know anything about it. Don't hurt my frat brothers.
You hate Fanta, actually? Did I take any damage from that? I gotta go put on HUD. That's not correct. There we go. I didn't get any damage from that. But yeah, we have X. And... Alright. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go take care of this. We don't have to exaggerate. I'm not going that far. I'm still in the game.
Hey, how's it going? This feels like where I belong.
You can hear him. All right, Mac. This is Jeff Bezos. You may know him as the CEO of Amazon, also the head of Twitch.tv, believe it or not. He doesn't run it, but, you know, like, he's the tippity top of the mountain. He's here, and he's gonna take over our group because you couldn't do it, Mac. So now we have Jeff Bezos to be our leader. He's actually our leader. So Jeff Bezos is a CEO, a former billionaire, a workaholic, and he has strict expectations. He also specializes in tactics, self-promotion, gunslinging, endurance, and acrobatics. And work schedule, so that's plus two labor. That's Jeff Bezos for you.
Okay, I'm done for now.
He also has a really deep voice because, you know, it's Jeff Bezos. I don't actually...
Finally, we catch a break.
Who said that? Cool, Bryce. Gosh, stop with that gunshot. Okay. You can't see it, but something's...
That was noisy.
Not noisy enough. There we go. Now that we know our group...
Yes?
Get out of here, Mac. You're unlikable.
Take care, friend.
You had to get replaced. The CEO!
Oh. I think I'm in over my head here. Can anyone help?
Sure, but... Hold on. Who said that? Mysterious brother.
I'm heading to your position.
He has a really deep voice. If you're new here, I'm really bad at driving.
I'm here, hon.
But yeah, since Amazon owns Twitch, and Jeff Bezos is in my group, I gotta be really careful with what I do. I can't get him killed. Watch my Twitch get banned for this. No! Not my monthly streams. Hi, you needed help, Loop?
A juggernaut just smashed a van over my house with a creepy patio.
Stop overusing
Put
the word
him
creepy.
Down. Keep him down.
And the driver ran off. Wait, there's a driver involved? Leaving all their gear. I want to go check it out, but I need the backup. Sure, if there's a juggernaut nearby, it's safer with two.
I'm glad to hear it. I'll be right behind you. Look out. Here it comes.
I'll call you Lily. All right, Lily. Did I have a Lily in before? I've had a Lily in Minecraft, but she had a smoker's voice.
Dorian!
That's how she talked. All right, where's this juggernaut? It's right there.
We're here. Let's look around.
Okay, there's actually not a juggernaut. You lied.
Time to ditch this.
Oh, no.
Directions.
Oh no. Yeah, I'm really bad at shooting and driving. Alright, let's go check out this van. A lot less dangerous than we thought it would be. You wanted that. Okay. I guess I'll take all these drugs.
Good find.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, yeah, really cool. Here's your crossbow.
Oh, thank the Lord you were here.
We waste too much energy on warm fuzzies around here.
You're worse than me. Yeah, this blew up. I don't think I brought a repair guy. I didn't. So, we're hightailing back on home. Unless this taxi works. Yo, Chad. Is the news van back at home?
No, I totally hit a juggernaut with it. Worth it, bro.
Oh, hi there. Oh no. Jeff Bezos, run!
Time to reload.
How did I unknowingly walk right into an infestation?
All I've got is what's left in this man.
Okay, that was a lot of missed shots. No! Braylon! Braylon, no! Why did this happen to you? Ah! Is this really what happens when you wear hats? Oh wait, no, the hat's disappeared. Is that Braylon? I actually can't tell anymore. Who is that? Yes, that's Jeff Bezos, but... Can I search the body? I don't know, that's weird. Okay. Alright. There we go. I don't know why I'm doing pest control at the moment. Oh, thank you for following, Lily. I don't have a sound effect. I took it away. But enjoy the GIF. Alright. Catch you next time, Lily. That's how it's done. I lost almost all my health. But that's a huge exaggeration. I lost about 45% of my health. But that's fine. Because it's all back now. Did you even take? I don't think she took the crossbow. It's fine, it's mine now. I just find it really stupid that Jeff Bezos is a part of our group. But yeah, Billy, the funniest part of Billy is that his health is 60. It's 85 now, but it started off at 60. And that's because I thought his fighting was capped off. I guess he can still grow it. But his intelligence is up there. Yeah, Bryce, he's also new. He's all out of fricks to give. He kept his smartphone, talks loudly, drug dealer. I don't think anybody got anything different. Tate's Thanksgiving, is that? That doesn't sound like something I gave you. Yeah, I'm just looking at everything because it's been a while for me too. Not just you guys, but for me. Hard to kill. Left someone behind. That's actually... he left Mac behind. That's the joke. He loves fireworks, and he's a military contractor. I don't think he loves fireworks was mine. I think it took away one of my traits. Sterling Thornswatter. Yeah, that's his name. Thornswatter. But yeah, that's our group. We haven't checked out Balan in a little while. You guys need first aid?
Anybody want to make a deal? We have cool stuff to trade.
On my way to your location.
Okay. Yeah, you psycho Mac. Alright, Oliver, are you around? Do you want to go with me? We seem to be a duo. You're Sterling. Your ex. And yes, I looked around on the modding Discord server, and they said that the cap for survivors before things get really wonky is 50. 50 survivors! So, like the all-star season with the best survivors is gonna be 50 frickin' people. Fan favorites. But yeah, where is Oliver?
Oh, you stupid bitch. Don't mind me.
Hello, fine, I'm taking Sterling.
Hey, come help me out with something.
Lead on. Can I help you?
Lead the way.
Okay. Alright, let's go help some people, Sterling. You're not Sterling! You're Oliver!
Yes, I'm Oliver, you stupid bitch!
Losing people's voices every day. But something I really like about True Grit is how stupid it can get. Like, there's no consequences by just making it really Papega. Well, if I try that in, like, Season 2 or something, I feel like I'd get more casualties and sub count. I don't know. Oh, she's got a nice face. You know, like, a new face, too. Like, I don't think I've seen that model before.
See that Zed?
Yes, I see that Zed. Oh, dear. Is this, like, a complete auto?
Glad you're on my side.
Thank you!
What a mess.
All right, let's go. Also, I don't think I've gotten a chance to talk about Stage Decay 3 yet. You know, on camera or anything. Looks pretty cool. The one thing that they can, they probably did confirm, it would be weird if they didn't, is that zombie animals will be in the game. That's the one takeaway where you can be like, yeah, that's probably what they intended to do. Everything else, you know, it kind of looked more single player, looked less community building. I don't think that's what...
Screamer nearby!
Oh, hi there. That was louder than a screamer, so I'm dumb. But, I don't think that's what they want you to take away from the trailer. I think that that might just be, you know, to make it a trailer. I really think it would be dumb if Microsoft took away the community building elements. I will say that, because that's what makes this game unique. So I don't even think they're doing that. But, what they could do, if they want to be big, I have a feeling, you know, like Phil Spencer, it looks like...
Freak zombies.
Yeah, he's a freak. Where is the freak zombie? It's not that one. But, Phil Spencer likes the franchise. I feel like this could be like, they want it to be like one of their bigger franchises. So, let's see what happens. here. Guys, I have one bullet, please.
I need a break.
Break needs me. Oh! Thank you. Alright, we actually call the Bloodmobile. I just remembered.
Bring me some wheels?
Don't forget to donate blood, guys. They don't want my blood. Ah! Where's that Bloodmobile? Oh god. Oliver!
That was my last shot.
Okay. Oliver, we gotta be fast! We gotta be fast! Oliver! I'm not that fast! Faster! Okay, I gotta go! Yes, you use your shoddy gun! Damn it! I'm not that fast!
Almost out of that.
Let's just run to the car. You dumb motherfuckers! Alright, Oliver. Yeah, shotgun's got an update, a-holes. Stood up like a chicken with its head cut off. Where is the Bloodmobile? It's like it's back. It is back to where we started. Wait, no, that's the Brotherhood. How'd you guys get a third? What the frick? How did you get a third survivor? You're the Brotherhood. Yeah, we're the Brotherhood of Steel. Get in, you stupid bitch.
Adorable.
Thank you. Wait a minute. This isn't the Brotherhood.
Hey there, stranger. Come on in.
Who are you guys? Why did you steal the Brotherhood's name? Then who... You guys are also the Brotherhood. Is everyone just the Brotherhood? You're the Dodgers. Homesteaders. That's actually hilarious that there's a second Brotherhood. But you guys live your life. Have fun.
Balon, get in the car.
Okay, I do not remember Oliver's voice. It's been a little while. I don't think we've fully taken in this map. Everything's all just survival, 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 roleplay elements, roleplay elements. I gotta take a moment to take in the beauty. Like the beauty of this river and that play card up there. Hobson Falls. Oh, that's also beautiful. I like how the music decided, okay, it's a really fun time to start being loud. So let's go. Nip that. And find a way around. Wait, aren't rocks accessible? I still find a way to get stuck on them. Like, I know that they're not, like, 100% that was weird. 100% traversable. But I always find a way to just, like, work right past them. And get stuck.
If anyone out there can hear this, I wouldn't mind an assist.
Chrissy, you're part of the newcomers? Everyone loves the newcomers.
Heading in your direction.
They don't. They don't. Wait a minute. Why is everyone here have the same group name? So there's some newcomers and also some Brotherhood. Damn it. Does your help require some jugs of ethanol?
See that person?
How's it going?
What do you want? May friend a meeting with a traitor. No.
Well, you can just shove that negative attitude up your ass.
Fuck you, bitch. Sick of doing the same mission. That's state of decay for you. Get in the Corbalon! Yeah, we started streaming really early today.
Zombie on board.
I know, I'm not blind. Thank you for that. You know, sometimes it's like cool to be smart. Alright, so we're gonna go help these doctors. I think it's the same mission that we've done 8 times on this group alone. But let's go do it.
There it goes.
My door. That's not fun. That's not fun at all. I'm not having fun.
But yeah, season 2 is wrapping up in the near future. And then we start season 3, which follows Bella. You know Bella. You didn't remember Bella. But she was the season 1 character who started a romantic fling with Fonzie. I don't know if that was on camera, but it was definitely in the canon. And a goth kid, not that goth kid, you know, Timmy Abrams, he's not, but he will be in a marketing special. And finally, an old man who suffers from erectile dysfunction, and that causes depression for him. It's really sad, it's really tragic, and we're going to laugh at it. Like, his best quote's probably gonna be something like, "God damn it, I can't eat my dick up just like the fucking zombies! I'm no better than the goddamn zombies!" Something stupid like that. Just let me live with the zombies. Maybe if I really want to do something...
Uh-oh, I see a horde nearby.
Yeah. If I want to do something in relation to the zombies, like... I could, have him run for the presidency in the middle of the apocalypse. But George Washington really isn't my character. Like, I did it for Goulet's stream. Like, if it's done for Goulet's stream, and I'm not streaming, and if I don't want the character, it's her character. Like, it's just that simple with IPs. But if I really want the character, I don't know. Maybe I'll be like, please. But George Washington and Karen Washington are Nah, not really that important. Did you push me?
Oh, stupid bitch.
What was his voice? It was something like, oh, you stupid bitch. That's too close to Batman. Alright, Sanzo, is it you? Okay, you're really creeping me out. Raiders are attacking. Oh my god, they're actually... This is actually happening right now. Balan, run! I've actually never seen a mission like this. This is really funny. Oh my god! Oh, wait, you did that? Oh my god.
Oh, you stupid bitch.
I thought Balan went down. No, Balan took the shot.
Shit. Load her. Kill it before it gets close.
Who's sniping?
This is my last mag.
This is called the Bloodmobile because it's out for blood.
I'm gonna fucking kill you. You're fucking dead. You're dead, dude.
Where's this dumbass? The Bloodmobile is gonna get his blood.
Feed me blood. Feed me blood. The Bloodmobile. You thought it was that type of Bloodmobile? No, it's this type of Bloodmobile.
Oh, God! It's a Bloodmobile that's not picky. Well, Bloodmobile, I will not reward negative behavior, so I'll just take him out myself.
That's my last shot.
God, this guy's really strong. Maybe we should just recruit him ourselves.
Would you mind slowing down a bit?
No. I'm literally right here. Oh, we committed murder again. That kind of hurt. Like, his body vibrated off of mine, and I might reflected it. And, ouchies. Mac's gonna be happy. There's some cocaine here.
Yeah, but I'm really mad. My husband, he replaced me.
And you showed up when you did. If your people need anything, medicine, treatment, just
sex.
Let us know.
Happy to owe you one for this.
Yeah, let's go.
Stay safe, all right?
You kind of sound like Uncle Tommy. I don't know about you guys, but I think Uncle Tommy is my favorite character in the Last of Us franchise. Outside of spoilers. Like, it just felt so right, you know? He felt genuinely human. I was about to get so pissed. And then he showed up again. Spoilers. Zombie threat at home. When did this happen?
Man, I need a vacation from this dump.
Okay, that was really mean. You literally just moved in, too. A facility broke down. We have no materials. What? How did I... Let's get materials, guys.
All clear. No more Zeds.
Put those Zeds to bed. That was a terrible pun. Okay, can I? It's right here. This isn't gonna be materials.
Balan, let's go!
Balan, I'm leaving you. Jeff Bezos, is that you? You want us to get home? I'll try. Hello there. Hello there! Holy macaroni! Oh, you lost your door? That's fantastic. Alright, we gotta go find some materials because X is ferocious. He's really mad. Why are there so many? Oh, yeah, because they've all broken down because of a juggernaut battle. With Ellie. Ellie is dead now, though. Sucks for her.
But it's good for the rest of us. My kinks were not shamed.
What was Sterling Thornswatter's voice?
But it was good for the rest of us. My voice. My kinks were not shamed.
Oh, I found some microwave popcorn. And not materials. Hey, guys.
Damn it.
Ow. No hands. Nice. But how have you guys been doing? I've been putting every resource I have, which is a bit ironic since I'm here, but every resource I have into finishing a show that has to premiere. And what day is it? It is the 8th. So, about 53 days.
There's still some Zeds around here.
Oh, no materials here? God, we've just been wasting all of our time, haven't we?
Get off the front of a
bloodmobile.
It's off for blood. Oh, hey there! Let's not break down or anything. There are people here. It's the... Let's go see how brotherhood-ish you guys are. Dang it, there's just no materials in the entire world. Probably not gonna be in that shack. Probably more likely gonna be there. Oh no, Balan, goodbye! Oh, fudge! I gotta go save Balan's life. Really, dog? Let's go get the materials, or the meds, before they go by. Ah! Damn it!
There's a screamer.
Oh, damn it! Get ready to go! Adios. Sayonara. There's another car over there. It's probably Landon's. It's invisible boat mobiling us. Oh, wait. How'd that quest go, Jeff Bezos? Did we lose ammo? I didn't. Actually, I remember this. I don't think either of these cars work. I think one ran out of gas and the other broke down. The military truck still has gas. Oh, we're gonna go find some materials over here. So let's go do that. And not die in the process. That's also important. There may be a gas canister in there, but we don't know yet. We're gonna go find out. Oh, perfect. Just what we needed. Haven't we been here like 8 times? Have we never gotten materials yet? Alright, got the materials. Oh! Gotta remember how this game works.
Are you reading me, hon?
Dodger! Dodger, we're in a struggle at the moment.
I'm hurt. Bad.
I know. Oh! If you want to live, you gotta work! Go, Balan! Oh no, Balan! There's no way I can save you! No! Balan! You were here since day two! No! What the fuck? Balan! You stupid bitch! Why did you die? Damn it! I knew that was gonna go bad. Why did I participate in that situation? Fudge!
Project Osiris, dispatch.
POTUS Voice of Project Osiris.
Extra en route.
Osiris, realign.
That's.
Copy that.
Hey, yo, this is your neighbor just down the way.
Wesley?
Come on, help us out real quick.
Well, you do know what that means. Another female character replaced with a male character. Dude, that actually sucks. What the fudge? Nothing I could have done. You guys need a gas? That sucks for you. Our group looks so different now than it looked like a few episodes ago. That's the funniest part. Some people got removed. Others got, killed off.
Hello there. We got some people out there who need your help.
Okay, I actually have not seen this before.
This is kind of a rush job.
Wells? Sure, actually sounds interesting. But let's go trade out our characters. Oliver, that means you're the oldest survivor in a group.
I was always the oldest survivor, you stupid bitch.
No, I meant the longest lasting survivor.
Oh, yeah, that is true. I'm so good.
It means I'm the longest lasting lady.
Ah, you go, Bones.
You guys are so stupid. I'm the longest lasting lady. I'm making mistakes everywhere I go. Billy, you can do this. No, I really can't. I can't do anything. Stop putting so much faith in me. I'm really scared. His health bar. His fucking health bar. Guys, please stop putting so much faith in me. All right. Hey, you just watched your frickin' love interest die.
Yeah, so what? Stop caring long ago.
Billy's still a recruit. I forgot. I don't even know if I change what happened when he becomes a hero. Okay.
Hey, I'm just as weak as you!
Hey there. I'm with the network, and we kinda need your help.
I need to scavenge some high-value items. Okay. Yeah, we can go scavenge some high-value items. Let's go do it.
Great. Show me the way.
Show me the way. Okay.
Squad of 11 again. Okay, I actually want to know, like, I don't even know what I'm thinking, because YouTube audience, season's probably going to be done by the time this gets uploaded, but, just in case anybody's around, anybody can answer this, do you enjoy new survivors? Billy, is that actually your voice, Billy? Hold on, I need to hear this.
About damn time.
Alright. Let's go search.
I'm gonna kill all you zombies. You don't even know. You don't.
We gotta search for the next 2 minutes. Like, is it better if, like, new survivors get filled up, or do you actually want to see if I can fail 100 days? Like, is it funnier for a story? Or is it cooler to see me traverse through 100 days? I guess it's too late to actually get, like, the official, wow, he did it. But, like, the, okay, he's actually attempting it now, you know? You just keep on searching. I like how when they stop searching, because there's actual zombies here.
You guys like my Kraken suit? I really like it. I'm cosplaying. There's no Comic-Con anymore, but I really do like cosplaying. I'm Billy. Sometimes I call myself Billy Silly, because I'm so silly. My mother hated me. Ow! Can't wait to tell all my friends that I made it through. They had little faith in me. Oh, my health bar increased.
I gotta lower his health bar every time we play.
Oh, that's heavy as shit.
Oh, he's a citizen now. You know what that means.
Ugh! Oh! I thought you helped me, but you didn't.
Okay, when he becomes a hero, plus 20 max health from Billy?
That's a wrap, folks.
That's what I told you. Alright, where is the materials? Oh yeah, Billy's gonna drop dead.
Help me! I don't wanna die!
Where'd you go, Mr. Network Man?
Nice work. We're really impressed.
It was my pleasure. Pleasure.
You really came through this time. People won't forget that.
Oh, dude, give me that bat!
Wait, no.
Dude, give me that bat! Holy hell! Fuck yes, dude! If I don't get, like, added to the All-Star roster, I'm really gonna fucking freak out. Cause in school, they'd call me a fucking All-Star, dude! My whole life revolves around high school!
Oh, God.
Oh, no!
This is scuffed. Can you actually get me? You can! Okay. Nice. We don't like scuffed gameplay.
I bet that network man did all this just to get me hurt! Well, that was so mean of him! Fucking stop being such a douche nozzle. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, remember when we started off the episode with the death of Blonde? Ooh, why did I call this an episode? Okay, can you guys stop asking us for help? I remember you guys. All you do is ask for stuff, but you never give. Take, 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 but you never give.
Please don't crash the car. Please don't crash the car. Please don't crash the car. If I crash the car, they're gonna be so mad at me. I've gotta prove them wrong. I'm better than all of them. Combined.
Yeah, I don't like with Juggernauts, they... Like, it's a fun mechanic. Like, it's not like some crappy game-breaking mechanic. But I don't like where you can, like, slip up, your health is really low, and one tiny little slip, and a Juggernaut can insta-kill you. You know? It's just like... it's difficult. When it happens, you know? But luckily, that wasn't with Balan. Balan's situation, I was actually acting really stupid. You know, I practically let it happen by not switching to Balan.
Oh yeah, I had a gun! I just don't like to use that! I can't shoot my friends! Help!
That's all I've got.
You guys! I know you're sniping up there! Do it! Guys, please help!
I'll fucking do it, bro. Just fuck off.
Wait, no, that's actually Bryce.
I got you, back.
I can't do... I can't do the voice for this many similar characters.
I got you, bro.
I got you, bro.
Wait, why can't... Why doesn't it let me... Oh, it's not parked, probably.
I got you, bro.
Gotta be something stupid.
I want ethanol! Oh, I'm so funny!
Drop that fucking slugger bot!
Hey, compadre.
Hey, compadre. Alright, actually, wanna do something with Mac?
Gosh, Mac, your health! Dude, what is up, bro? Like, you could, like, join the frat if you want to. Yeah, I'm not joining that shit. Yeah, that's worth a pat on the back.
But I just denied you.
What is up, dude?
Here, I got a hat that you can wear. There you go.
Oops.
I shot you, Chad?
Yeah, you shot me in the fucking head. You're lucky I don't have anything in there. Fuck.
Hey, I'm having a really bad day. I think I swallowed my sphincter.
You think you swallowed
your
sphincter?
We're going to draw a lot of attention with all this clatter.
Like, seriously, what are you doing here? Get out of my life, get out of my face, get out of my fucking guarding station. Just get out of here.
Did you have a fall, X?
That was loud.
Take that for replacing me. I'm getting people killed today. I ordered them Juggernauts. And Balan, she was my friend. She got the easiest of it all. Just getting ripped in half and shit. You're gonna get it way worse. Just you wait, X.
I don't care if you're my ex-husband. I don't care if I married your dumbass.
Yeah, somebody has to go back and get... What's her name? Balan's stuff.
Don't push yourself. You do not want to catch this.
You doing all right out there? Still getting shit done?
Fudge off, Wes. Do I have the ability to murder somebody? X! I'm here! What the fuck was that?! Ah! Oh my god! I've lived to endure the pain! But I'm really shocked! Thank you. I tested, and I'm not quite actually sure what the hell happened. But I do know that you react in some subtle way. I just don't know if you take damage. Oh, X! The hell is that? Like, not cool, bruh. Seriously, bruh, that isn't cool. God, I hate Bryce. Mainly because I can't find a voice for him. Okay, Bryce didn't take any damage from that. Groove, you can do it. This isn't what I meant when I said I will teach you how to shoot a gun. I literally just wanted you to put it in your mouth. But sure, I'll sit here and watch. You're missing every shot, but you do you. I'm really trying. You're right, fuck this. God, language. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck everything! I hate this life! Yo! Where's my BFF bones? Hi, Jeff Bezos.
Yeah, I'm just looking up to see if I can shit up a little factory here. Get people to work. Distribute it.
Yeah, Jeff Bezos is a traitor. Billy has recovered from a missing piece of flesh.
Yes! My splinter is back!
Yo, Chad, have you seen, Stranger Bones? Strange. Let's go.
Nice to see you're still kicking.
Hey, can you come with me? I need your help on this.
You're the boss.
Alright, let's go. I don't have all day. I'm just here to go look at a dead body. I hear there's a dead body out there and I'm gonna go look at it.
Yeah, that's really fucking hot.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Dead bodies are hot. Like me. And there's a juggernaut here, so... not wasting my time with that shit. Let's get another gas canister, just in case. Bite them assets! Shit, dude. You wanna get fucked up?
Yeah, let's go get fucked up.
Someone just showed up with something you need to hear about.
Oh my god, who the fuck is this? It's another one of those soldier wannabes.
You aren't looking for me, are you?
I guess I am.
Hey. You bet.
Yeah, but you really want to just come look at a dead body with us? It would be really cool.
Smart choice.
Yeah. We're not doing what you want to do. We're going to go look at a dead body. Seriously, like, what an idiot. You don't have to sit in the back. What the fuck? Sit up front, you stupid asshole. Okay. Get off the fucking rock, I guess. I can't do Groove's voice.
I'll sit up front with you, baby.
Oh, yeah.
So, you guys ever, like, hit the blunt today?
Yeah.
Was I not gonna hit the blunt?
What is only, like, 2 in the morning?
What? It's 2 in the morning? It's really bright out for 2 in the morning.
It is only, like 11 in the morning. I guess you're right. Do-do-do-do-do-do, gonna go find a dead body. Ooh.
Oh, by the way, there's also a huge pack of juggernauts. Not that one. Don't worry about that one.
Ours is more up here. Shit, that's not right. Let's see, where would this body be? Maybe if all these
damn walkers
weren't in the way, we'd know.
Y'all. I just ordered to sit up front. Don't ask me why, though. Won't answer.
Any reason all these assholes want to fucking bother us? We're on a mission to look at a dead body. No, it isn't insensitive. You're insensitive. Fuck you.
So you came down this road.
God, can you drive any slower?
Don't you fucking start! Don't you ever say that again, strange. I swear to God, I will leave your ass.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. Shut the fuck up.
You're just disrespectful, okay? You're like really disrespectful.
There's only 11 of us left. Like, that's so unreasonable. I'm really sad about that.
Losing Groove's voice. I just came down that with him with Francis.
And that's like really sad and stuff. Like, oh my god, my chest is pounding in sadness. Yeah, it is pretty fucking sad. Like, I need Balan for a little while. Like, practically everyone we started off with is dead.
I'm not dead, though.
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna die. I think it's pretty bad that we have more plot armor than somebody who's been here since episode 1.
Because we actually have an arc planned out. Yeah, but, like, I don't really give a shit because it benefits me. So I'm not gonna complain. Dude, where'd the juggernauts go? Like, this is the juggernaut problem they had? Looks like they just fucked off. Okay, I see it now. Spoke too soon.
Yeah, we both spoke a little too soon. Let's fucking bail. We'll look at the dead body later.
I have a problem. I have an idea.
No, I'm looking at that dead body. One way or another, we're gonna find that dead body.
Fine, I was just trying to save your life. You do you, though. I, like, totally have a killer boss-ass idea. Fuck that bitch.
Fuck, we lost one!
I said fuck that bitch.
Yeah, I did hear that. Sorry.
Yeah, listen next time, dumbass. Okay, he's just not letting go. Like, you got your treat.
Don't be shy, hands them more.
That could have gone bad. Okay, hello. We're gonna get to that water tower and have a party.
Sorry, I just need to get to the water tower. Thanks for the lift.
Dude, pay your fucking Uber bills. Don't do that for nothing. Fuck you.
Gonna need some of these. I took 4. What the fudge?
I took 6.
Don't know why I'm caring so much. Come with me. We'll be safe, you and me. That rhymes, but it's not grammatically correct. And I rhymed me with me anyway. What the frick?
Alright, one way or another, we're gonna look at a dead body. So many bloaters.
Something. We've got stuff to trade. Stop on by.
All right, Bianca. I literally thought I read Beyonce for a second. All right, you motherfuckers.
Here they come.
Down you go.
Adios. That's one down. I told you, we're like totally not gonna die from this. Okay, maybe we will. We're not doing this right.
Well, that was the last one.
Back to the truck. Best of luck. And that rhymes. Without using me twice, too. Because the world's not all about me, and I know that now. Get in.
Well, there goes the door.
Doesn't matter. Everyone we care about is here and safe. I thought another juggernaut decided to show up to the party. Did that random bitch show up? That would be really helpful. I think she is here! Good, be a distraction. Alright, we made it, guys.
We're feeling pretty unwelcome around here, so we're just gonna move on.
Alright, took care of you guys. Did 8 missions for you guys, but... That's what I was thinking. Did 8 missions for you guys, but you guys leave because we didn't get you some gas. Fuck you, douche lords. Here's some more gas, by the way. Or not. Just shove some parts.
Just a bunch of useless junk.
Including that bitch. Damn it, I was hoping she'd be ripped in half. So I could say, wow, she looks so peaceful.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
You know? Look at her. May she rest in peace.
Yeah, we told her. Like we fucking said, don't do the Ankh quest. It's cursed. You're gonna end up dead. Look at her now.
Guess we better put her down. Yep. I'm gonna take her shit. Is that considered looting?
Technically, but who gives a fuck anymore, you know what I'm saying? Oh, her backpack. Take the backpack, it's bright blue. It's gotta look nice. Alright.
You need health. I'll put it in the back here.
Cool. Not really, but I'll take it anyway. I'm that much of an asshole. Alright, let's go. I'll take point. Alright, you want me to do what?
Alright, let's go clear out a zombie horde.
I'm not taking some makeshift drugs. What do you think I am? So why'd you both sit in the back?
You stand in the back well with me, asshole. I can't sit the same with you.
I guess you could, but like... Fuck, a handy would be nice.
Fuck you.
Fuck. Okay. Let's just get to the warehouse. By any chance, did you bring a third thing of gas?
No, that's illogical. Why would we need a third thing of gas?
Cause we need a third thing of gas.
Hey, that we do.
Well, we fucking do. Abracadabra, bitch. Oh, this is where we picked up Chad! Chad was dope!
Chad's still with us, you idiot.
Oh, yeah. It's just that people are always fucking dying, so I really can't remember who's with us and who isn't.
I know it's here somewhere.
Sit your nosy ass down!
Or I'll beat you with this big fucking stick! I found this stick out in the forest, it's dope as shit! Oh, dude!
Gotta kill the brain. And that's a score. Hey, I found what you were looking for.
Good times.
Seriously, that's it? Score.
I owe you for that one.
Yeah, you want to join our group?
I wish there was a bigger way I could show my gratitude, but...
Sex?
This reward will have to do.
Sex?
Don't be a stranger.
Oh, fuck.
Did she even give to us? I guess she did. It's just that she didn't give any sex. So.
Zilch.
Yep. It's zilch. That's the perfect way to explain it. No sex.
Hi, Serotonin. Increase satiety. Okay. I forgot to click the note.
Sorry, did you say something?
No, you're gone? Alright. Bye, I guess. Fuck.
Oh, fuck you! What's your problem, Groove?
Nothing, I just want to stand in the back. What the fuck? Can't do that? Gonna try to control me now?
No! No! I'm just like... a little butthurt.
Well, like, stop being so butthurt.
Nice car, dude.
Hey there.
Hi, Bianca.
Signature weapons? So fuck yes!
We got some Z's around us.
Tell them to fuck off.
We can't ever repay the sheriff for all the help, but hopefully the stuff we just dropped off will start to cover it.
Thank you for your name actually being Rent.
Hey, neighbor. We found a location for our clinic, but the zombie situation is out of control. Can you help us out?
Short answer, no. Long answer, fuck no. I'll take that signature weapon. Oh, fuck, I have a signature weapon.
Later, pal.
I'll find another way to get by. What's your signature weapon? Yours is pretty dumb.
Okay, your lead.
Oh, sick! A signature weapon? Nice!
So let's Bianca's throat. Sorry. Yeah, we're not doing that yet, so. Don't even. No.
Lead me home. Lead me home.
Oh. Oh no. Looks like I just had a stroke. That sucks. I guess I'll be here having a stroke and stuff. Like, seriously, I'm not a fan of, like, having a stroke. Like, the entire right side of my brain is just... bleh.
Oh, wait. It's actually me that had the stroke. Fuck!
Yeah, I literally was just making fun of you.
Well, that's not funny! It's not fucking funny! I'm having a stroke! What the fuck? Oh, I don't feel so good. I literally can feel the entire rock. I moved my head, but I still...
We just gotta keep doing what we're doing.
I'm just not... I'm not feeling really good. Fuck.
Will you recover from your stroke with a Scooby snack?
Yes!
He literally sat in the car for an extra 3 seconds. I literally thought he was gonna stay in the car. Good news, boys and girls. No one important died today.
I'm sure glad to be part of this team.
Really? Didn't you just say something terrible about us?
Him? No. Never.
Oh, I can't talk to him because he's had a stroke earlier.
What's up? Catch you later.
Yeah, bye, alligator. Dude. Thank you guys for not kink-shaming me and stuff. Kink-shaming's the worst thing you can do. Now, if you don't mind me, I'm gonna go have sex with a zombie.
I still have nothing new on this Project Osiris, but Red Talon is investigating. It could just be a citizen radio broadcast, but I don't think so. If there's anything to it, we will let you know.
What's Project Osiris? Isn't that like, the slave labor, quote-unquote, situation?
We don't know if that's the truth. We're just told to believe it.
Some people might just be coming after Red Talon. And I'm not saying that just because Fang is Red Talon and a part of our society. No, I'm saying that because we love Fang. Also, I'm really excited for the State Decay Season 2 finale. A lot of fan service going into that. Like, a lot of fan service. Oh dear, not another jug. By the way, we killed the jug that took out Balan. You want to give us a thank you? How about a courtesy laugh? I didn't pick up gas. What did I pick up? I thought I went back in there to get gas. Guess I didn't. I How long do I plan on going on today? I don't know. Maybe in the future I can get back to going into 4-hour streams. I don't have a lot of time these days. Like, have to get up at 5 o'clock every day. So, tomorrow, I don't. So I had a bit more time today. I was supposed to record season 2, you know, episode 15 of season 2. But I decided to do this instead. Get some wacky things going. Get the Jeff Bezos introduction going. You just have a little bit of fun. Like, Nightmare Zone takes a little bit more careful consideration, you know. Taking care of everything. This, I just get all wild. I don't think I shut the heck up all stream. I think I've just been contemplating. Yeah, contemplating. Bashing my head into the monitor, but also commentating. Which isn't bad. But some people just want to enjoy the freaking visuals. And I'm taking that away from them.
Rawr, says the feral.
Feral Daryl? If Daryl was a zombie in this game, he'd be a feral. I hear Daryl's the best part of the new seasons of The Walking Dead. Because he communicates now. Like, I before that, he was just a grunter. Like, that was all of his lines combined by the season 4 to season 7 or 8. But now he's like, you know, add some words to it. I wish I could get back into television, but I really don't want to. It takes too long. Sounds really lazy. Is it lazy to say that you're too fucking lazy to watch television? Is that lazy? I prefer just taking random steps every day. That's the non-laziest lazy thing I've ever heard.
My work here is complete.
What are you talking about?
You should keep in mind, you're awesome.
I literally did nothing for you guys. I guess allies? Yeah, I guess you are. Well, it looks like my work here is done. It's any superhero meme ever. No, you guys are still friendly. Are you guys here? So, when you become a hero, you give us plus 50% cardio experience rate, which is actually really bad.
Hey, blow it out your ass! I give what I give! I can say whatever the fuck I want, it's a free country, motherfucker!
What the fuck's going on with the stream? You okay, stream? That's really weird that it did that during the title screen. Maybe it's more of a Twitch issue.
How do you feel about doing some zombie killing for us?
I can do that. Anything for
fan favorite characters.
You and Buck. Actually, the funniest thing about AJ and Buck, their characters, when they're in the thumbnail, get double the views of when they're not in the thumbnail. Views, likes, audience retention, it's better if they're in the thumbnail. I don't know what it is. I don't know what brings strangers into enticing them to click on the video and watch it and like it, but they actually do bring in more of an audience. They're clickbait characters. So I joked on Discord about them being in every thumbnail ever. Make it happen, though. Too bad for those people who are Buck and AJ fans. Season 2 ends in like 2 episodes, so.
And then we go on to new characters like me!
And me. Like, I'd say I'd be more enthusiastic if I didn't want to fucking cut my eyes out with razor blades. You guys ready? Super duper jump. Woo! Woohoo! Okay, I'm actually stuck somehow. There we go. Oh, you were just waiting to latch on. All right, Mr. Conley. Yeah, that's my name. Don't worry it out. Oh, dude, that was sick. I'm funny as fuck. AJ, that wasn't that funny. Oh, fuck you, Buck. That was hilarious. See, look, Skinner's laughing. Or not Skinner. See, look, Samid's laughing.
No, I saw a plant out there, and it was really cool.
Dude, I'm gonna go fuck that apple tree. What the fuck? Yeah, I don't know what I heard either. Spinner Hill. Spare some gas, but other way around.
Yo, spare some gas.
Like, when you have like 12 characters, it's so hard to remember everybody's voice.
No, I'm not giving you any fucking gas. Go fuck off. Go watch some meat fuck that apple tree.
Come take a load off.
Hey, guys.
You're still on your feet.
Don't let the deadhead see you.
Oh, you want to go destroy a play cart, AJ?
Are you crazy? You deal with it.
Yeah, I can handle that play cart for you. I guess you're not coming. Oh, you are coming. Okay. That's fair. As long as you're actually helping.
Yeah, I don't know much about destroying the playcards.
I appreciate it.
That's my favorite line. When they compliment the home, and then everyone's like, oh, thank you. You really warmed my heart today.
So, hey, I'm Sterling. What's your name?
Ew, some disgusting voice.
I'm Sterling. What's your name?
Dude, I'm fucking AJ Connolly. How's it going, homie?
Hey, it's going great.
That's gonna fuck up my throat.
Oh, don't worry, I can get this car upside down.
Oh, we lost a door though. That's not optimistic. I thought my arms were doing something weird. Like he was holding onto a steering wheel as well. But he wasn't. Also, I might do something really wacky since I feel like everyone's playing in Providence Ridge. And the YouTube series might do better if it's showcasing Providence Ridge. So I might leave Providence Ridge and True Grit. Alright, so we don't want a horde. We're taking out a plague hardy. So follow my lead. You're unkillable. Like, even if you somehow find a way to die here, you can't die in the canon, since this is a prequel. So, instead of saying stay behind me, stay in front of me.
You stay in front of me. I'm Gary Busey. Plot twist. It's Gary Busey the whole time. You thought I was Sterling Thornswater. No, it's just Gary Busey.
Hold on, I can take care of all this zombie nonsense. There's a method that was taught to me.
No more of that.
Yeah! How you doing, little one?
I'm not little. I'm not a one. Dude, I'm a whole fucking wolf army pack, bitch.
I like the spirit child.
I'm not a fucking kid!
You're a kid. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Oh, your sense of humor fucking sucks. I'm not laughing.
That could be trouble.
Pull that fucking stick out of your ass. I'm high on so much fucking cocaine, I can't even tell what's going on.
The dead are still close at hand.
Don't worry. I have plot armor.
Oh, good. Because I don't. Oh, yes, I do. I'm part of the frat.
That was cool.
Damn, that was fucking wicked, dude. That was sick.
I've lost my weapon.
I've lost my weapon. Oh, shit.
Plot armor, both of us. Don't forget. Still fucking hurts, though. Fuck.
Back to the plague herd. You wanted to do this. Don't forget it. Get to the fucking plague herd! What the fuck? Your plot armor.
They always forget their plot armor. It's stupid. Another horrible feral horde?
Plot armor!
Oh yeah, I forgot. I can just stand up right now, honestly.
You wanna trade?
Yes. Shall we do some business?
Alright.
No, we gotta trade.
God, how many ferals are here? This time is the horde. Look at the horde icon.
Damn it, how many fucking ferals? Leave us alone! Leave us the fuck alone!
It's right, we're not fucking pussies, we're Gary Busey's. Ah, fuck me!
No, 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 not today, no!
Plot armor. God, they always forget! You can't die if you're in a prequel!
You're in a prequel! You're in a fucking prequel! What the fuck?!
You're in a fucking prequel!
You can't die!
God, they're so fucking annoying!
You can't die if you're in a prequel! Well-known fucking fact. By the way, where'd he go? Also, this mission would be really stupid if we let him accidentally die. So let's go save his life. Watch, his health is going to be 0%.
Plot armor!
By the way, thanks for distracting the zombies. I'm just going to go in there and destroy the plague art. The sound effects, the fucking carnage that's going on out there.
Hold out a little bit longer. I got it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it.
Alright, I'm gonna do the swing the bat joke.
I got it. I got it.
Oh, I thought there was two ferals.
Can we slow down for a second?
Alright, his health is...
That's what friends are for!
We're all really grateful to have you out there.
Alright, his... his health is zero! Why is your name AJ Conley? Was I that stupid when I made that? His name's Alexander James Conley. His nickname is AJ.
Cause it's fucking short. Like, not like anything else that I have. Fuck.
Are we still moving?
Hey, see the same goddamn thing after that? What the fuck?
I'm so goddamn mad that everyone else gets to have flying cars and I don't. Like, what do I have to do? Watch Disney Pixar's Cars on repeat for like 5 hours? That's not that long. On repeat for 5 years? That's like 2 showings. 5 hours.
Double feature of the same damn movie. Or we could watch the sequel too.
If anybody's got help to spare, I sure need it.
Sorry, Brotherhood, but you ain't the right Brotherhood. Just create like a Brotherhood of Steel enclave. Name him Paladin Dan's.
Help! Somebody!
Oh shit!
How many Brotherhoods are there?!
That was my last shot.
Almost like you have a whole other gun.
Hey, Shatter, aim right for your fucking body, dude. Did you see that shit? Fucking gnarly. I'll pour one out for that. I'm a fucking bro.
Okay, you're awesome.
Thanks, bitch. How about you reward me by giving me your fucking number? Eat fire, assholes!
I hate his voice. I hate his voice. I hate him.
Yo, Taylor! It's okay, we all need help sometimes. Just stay out of trouble, bitch! I don't want to help you again.
Thanks. How's it going?
Oh, thanks for the gift.
You stupid bitch!
This property appears thoroughly ransacked.
Ah, shit! Backfired! Literally! Oh, double shit! This actually did just happen! God damn it!
That was the biggest backfire ever! What did we lose? Nothing. There's another zombie threat at home. Let's get there before they waste all of our ammo.
Welcome to Prescott.
Hello? I'm back! And I didn't die! I didn't. Cause my name's not Balan. I'm a funny asshole.
Up close and personal is the best way to ice a zit.
I don't have socks. What's up with that creepy ass music? Hi, Bryce.
Zombies incoming! The base is under attack!
Is that actually your voice?
Don't make fun of my voice!
Gun, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's a rifle. Don't get jealous. Jealousy's
Alert.
Sick.
More Z's coming to be put out of their misery. All right. Now where's the rest of them?
Here they come. Just gunning them motherfuckers down.
It's not over yet. Give them hell.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Chad. God damn, I suck at shooting. Damn it, he exposed his face to me.
Keep fighting, we aren't done yet.
We could be.
We were well prepared, and we made it.
Nice job, you treasures.
We did it. We're not done yet. All right, we've destroyed 10 of the 18 play cards. So what caused the Juggernauts to leave Balon to die peacefully?
Oh shit.
You know, this would look bad for me, but I was an ROTC. That rhymes. I know, the rhyming, yeah. Situation, not so much. Situation's a pain in the clit. In the clit. Wow. Oh shit. Walked right into an infestation. Don't worry, situation's well taken care of. Not gonna die. This isn't me. Oh god. Didn't even take that into consideration. The horde out here! Oh god. Oh shit. Right now I actually have to focus. Why am I losing stamina so slow and getting it back so fast?
Leave me alone!
Ow. I like how the situation just gets worse and worse instead of getting better and better.
Oh yeah, I picked a grenade!
See, the situation will get bad as soon as the gun breaks. Right now, it's pretty tame.
This thing's done for.
Yep. Alright, here we go.
So you guys broke my gun.
Wow, it was a gift from Landon. And you broke it. You fucking take dicks. That. Well, eat a fucking bag of them, dude.
I need to stop.
Drop and roll. Oh no, are you on fire?
Yeah, you're fucking on fire, bitch! Fuck yes! God, you're fucking hot!
Thanks, Strange!
You're welcome, bitch!
God, you really know how to talk to me!
Just surviving. How about you? Alright, let's get up there and recover and take out some more Zeds. This is not the method to get things done. Not at all.
But, like, frankly, I just don't give a shit.
God, I think I just took out every zombie in the county. I mean, not yet, but I'm going to. Oh shit, this is actually getting bad. Options. What the fuck is that for? Why'd I take that? How far is home? We can get there. On the road again.
I just don't want my group to take credit for all this. My kill-death ratio is going to be sick.
Okay, never mind. Fuck this.
I've gotten too much exposure to plague zombies. I need to take care of myself.
As soon as I get this weapon repaired, your life won't be. Your life will be really bad. Did no zombies actually follow me? I'm back, but not for long. Going out there to die. Piss off, stupid bitch.
If you see any moisturizer, grab it. Don't want to get mistaken for a zombie.
Are you fucking dick?
I hope nothing heard that.
No, you hope they do hear that. That's not English, but you hope they did hear it. There's a levitating arm over there. But that's fine. That's cool. That's just a part of life. Levitating arms. I'm back, motherfuckers. Did you really think I was leaving? On a jet plane? Yeah, I'm back.
I'm exhausted.
Howdy ho, neighborino! This is not all the zombies from 20 seconds ago. What happened to you guys?
Leave me alone.
Asshole. God, you zombies are annoying. Who put you in the game? Most annoying part of the game. I hope the devs don't include you guys in State of Decay 3. Because you are the most annoying part of the game. Zombies. Fucking zombies. Shouldn't even be part of this game.
Hey neighbors, the clinic is coming together, but we need a generator to get things going. Let us know if you can help. In a bad way.
You're what?
Bloater crap.
Bloater crap. Ew. That sounds disgusting. Oh shit. Alright, time to go home. Ow. Bad news, I just couldn't wipe out all the zombies out of the county. Oh shit.
I am sicker than the sickest thing ever. Where's the medic?
Are you talking about Barbara Streisand?
That's a screamer!
God, don't scare me like that, bitch. Ew, your voice.
Feral, not good.
Where?
Leave me alone.
Infestations aren't much of a problem now. Nice.
Yeah, because you wiped every zombie out of the fucking map. Man. Mint!
Time is of the essence on this.
Would you stop, Bones? Here. You pretty much did what you set out to do anyway, so let's go home. Are you talking about essential workers? Let's get home.
Let's get home! We gotta hurry! Go! Get there, Bones!
Run.
Bones, you don't want to be bony, do you?
Oh, fuck.
You're gonna be all bone if you don't get home.
That fate has chosen to smile on us for a change.
I'm not dead yet, dumbass.
Come on, man. If you've got the plague, you should get to the infirmary.
You're right. I'm going. Now, if I'm not here when you guys are back, that means I want to die or something. Confused me for a second. I was like, how do all these people get the plague?
I'm gonna take it easy until I feel better.
Hey, how's it going, Bones? Just wanted to say,
saw you from up there, doing that out there. And even though I didn't come to help, I just wanted you to know that I found it fucking hot. I think that you're fucking hot. You're like...
Yeah, I'm really struggling right now.
That's fine. I just want you to know that, like, it was really hard talking about my dick, but it was also hard looking at you and not being able to help because I was too much of a pussy. God, you're fucking fantastic.
Thank you so much. That's really all that I needed to hear.
You have less than a minute before you die.
No promises, but maybe this shit'll fix you.
Yeah, maybe I'll stick around.
Here you go, I'm gonna stab you in the neck.
That's one of my kinks as well.
We know.
That could have been bad, but I'm okay now.
I took credit for that and I did nothing. I'm silly. Sometimes I call myself silly.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, okay.
Stupid fucking asshole. Fuck you, Billy.
Suck my dick.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I can fight back too, asshole.
Oh my god, Billy.
I'm not gonna take his shit. Fuck him.
His health is 69. Wasn't it 85 a second ago?
It goes down. Like
a close up on Jeff Bezos' face.
Hi, I'm Jeff Bezos.
Storytelling. All right.
Guys, it's too loud here. We're gonna get Z's.
And I'm trying to fucking sleep too. The latter is the more important. Get out of here, Reed, dummy.
Is that a jug?
I gotta watch the noise.
It's always a bloater. I'm like,
is that a jug? That's gotta be a jug. It's a jug.
No, it's never a jug. I'm just stupid.
Need a break.
Our medical supplies are perilously low.
God dang it. Sterling Thornswatter has the stupidest quotes in game. Out of game, it's kind of dumb too. All right. Just looking for my ex-wife.
Oh, she's up there.
Thank you, dummy.
Hey!
She's not even up here.
I know, I lied. I'm so silly. Sometimes I call myself Silly Billy.
Hey, pal. What's new and horrible today?
Your mom.
Not fucking cool! What the fuck? Fucking dick! Get off the fucking rag! What the fuck, dog? Seriously.
Ex-wife, where'd you go?
I'm in the doghouse. Leave me alone.
Is she levitating up there?
I get that nobody likes going near those plague hearts, but it needs to be done.
Didn't we do that today?
Can I help you? Can I help you?
Can I help you, bitch?
Like, leave me alone!
Ah, I wanted to speak with you, Mac. Do you have to bring Jeff Bezos into the conversation?
Apparently I do.
Oliver's here too. He's fine. Listen, I'm just having a really hard time. Because I'm the oldest bitch in the crew now. I mean, Bone, she's young as shit. So is Groove. She's a young, fine piece of ass. And oh my god, that's just me. There's only 3 women left.
I'm sure we'll figure something out.
You better? Oh, hell. I'm old as shit. God, maybe they are right. I am God damn it. What's the Egyptian princess? Anak Salamun? Yeah. You're not Anak Salamun. Yes, I am. I'm as old as shit. Grow up. Let's go on an adventure, you and I. Let's go.
Nice. Real graceful.
Not graceful enough. You got a ginny gin gin? Yeah, I got some gin. No, a generator. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. I'm sure there's a generator somewhere in there. Right there. Apparently, they don't need it anymore. Wes actually left. What the fuck? Fuck off, Wes.
I'm gonna need some wheels.
I mean, since our influence just gathers up all the time, why not? Yo, where'd that car go?
Cargo, because it's actually another word meaning something completely different.
No, I was actually asking where the car is.
Oh, well, learn to be funny. You know, I'm funny. I'm so silly. Sometimes I call myself Silly Billy.
Why haven't you killed this kid yet?
The world may never know.
I'm not sitting in the front because I'm really mean at you. I'm not sitting up front because I'm still really mad at you. Oh, you don't even know. I'm mad, brother. You're not my brother, so I don't know why I said brother.
Hello? Anyone home?
Uh-oh.
I like how consequences like accidentally picking up Sterling instead of X last year. Actually had no consequences now because I can just add X to the group. It's so dumb. And Steve got added to the other group since he was locked onto the map.
That mess of zombies is coming our way.
Still can't believe Balan died. Speaking of her. But like, characters that you didn't think were gonna die. Balan. She was up there. Hold on, don't text and drive. So I can't believe it's going to take like 50 streams to complete the 100 days. Maybe 30? Maybe that's a number to strive for. Don't know how many streams we've done so far. But they are getting distributed onto YouTube, which is like 20 views individually. On a good video now, sadly. Sometimes on a neutral video, an okay video. That vista.
Damn it! Oh, learn to drive X, you damn piece of shit.
My name's not X, it's Hank.
I'm calling you X because you're my ex.
Observation post.
goes the door.
What's this?
Zombie headed our way.
And now I'm empty.
You wasted your last bullet on me. Why? Because you're a part of our team? No, it means more than that. I know it does. By the way, I think I accidentally called something to dodge forward or something. And that's the funniest thing I've ever fucking said. Wow, it's a dodge forward. I meant dodge ram. You know, the dodge ram joke. Okay, this might be some good stuff.
Found something.
Brass collector. Could clean up the firing range. Be more efficient for new solutions. Okay.
That's a lot to carry around. More of the same. Next time, I'll just set off some fireworks.
Ooh, I found a grenade. Don't care. Never cared. Got a satellite up here. More bullets for my gun. Run! Run, and I'll distract him. Hold on, I'm stuck on the ladder. Oh, shit.
Time to reload.
Thought that was a feral. No, it's just me on cocaine. See, why? When did you start this cocaine stuff? When you fucking left me. Also, not that. No, I was being chased by ferals, and I was like, cocaine, here I come.
I'm on my last legs here.
How do I get up there?
Yep, there's a freak.
Are you looking in the mirror again? Don't you dare disrespect me again, X! I swear, I will kill you! I will kill you! If they ever get back together, I'm gonna name him Husband or something. Because he's no longer X. Husband, let's go! Or maybe XX. No way we're stuck in a... How the heck?
Give me directions out of here! Where the fuck do I go?
By the way, how can you afford a car every time? Oh, it's from selling cocaine. What? Yeah. Did I stutter, bitch? It's from selling cocaine. Not that hard to believe. Sorry, I didn't know my ex-wife was this drug dealer. Yeah, you learned some shit. I'm in the ghetto. Bra-da-da-da. I'm sorry, that was a terrible variation. I enjoyed it. No one cares. Oh, well, fuck me, I guess. Do you really want to replace me with Jeff Bezos?
Don't you watch your mouth.
He could get his entire freaking channel banned.
Oh, I guess I know what you're saying. Jeff Bezos, what a great guy. Great freaking guy.
You guys found a solo generator? Should I give that to them too? They might enjoy it.
Do you have a minute? I could use an assist.
Okay, you're awesome.
Hey, hello. Anytime.
Pleasure to have you.
Don't you flirt with that bitch. Don't you dare.
Still no gifts. Okay.
Good to see you.
Take it easy.
All right, let's get home. Wrap up stream.
I should reload.
You know, for an army grunt, your shooting sure is low.
Quiet.
Keep your cool. I know that guy. Time to reload.
All right, let's head back home. We gotta go. We're out of gas. You did that on purpose, so we'd have to have a story arc walking.
Yeah, motherfucker. Let's go. A walking simulator. That's what it will be.
And we're gonna walk, and we're gonna get there. And when we do, we're gonna have a dandy old time. A dandy old fucking time. Walking simulator starts now.
Okay, you actually got that car so fucking stuck.
Help, I'm stuck.
You never were good at pulling out. You were shit.
I should reload.
God, you suck at shooting.
That's my last magazine.
That goes with the pull-out choke, too.
Enjoy it.
And now I'm empty.
Right as she says that.
Time for you to die.
Are you talking to me, motherfucker? You sick son of a bitch!
I wasn't talking to you.
I don't believe shit! Oh, fuck, I'm infected.
Those barrels are fast.
Oh, shit.
I'll take care of them. Someone who could actually shoot. If I can find my fucking model.
Nice shot.
Thanks. Maybe don't disrespect me with everything else I do.
Thank you.
Oh, let's see. There's two more crates that have not been opened. Where would they be? Right here. Alright, one more crate. Let's still find it.
No more zombies here.
It's this stupid bag. It's got a shotgun. Oh, let's go. Hightailing on back. Let's go. Keep it coming. Alright, we're supposed to be walking. Welcome back, that's right.
We need support over here right now!
Alfred! Help him!
We're coming to help.
Thanks.
Alfred! Help Alfred! Hurry! God, Alfred! Oh my god, this is so fucking dumb. Did we just find our next member of the crew? Oh my god! It's a fucking clown! I just killed Ronald fucking McDonald! What the fuck?! Oh no!
Almost out of ammo. That was my last shot.
Can't shoot for some reason. We're coming, Alfred. It would be really wonderful if you'd hurry up, Master X and Lass. Why am I only Lass? Stop being such a pain in the ass. See, you're trying to rhyme again, but you're just using the same syllables. Oh, shit! Oh, hell! Hell no, motherfucker!
Well, that's gone.
Adios! Oh, here I go! Oh, hell yeah! We can't let X die. He's X. I'm coming back for you, baby! Oh, hell. I was gonna let them hurt you. I never would. And it's not just because the cocaine. It's not just the cocaine. I love you, baby. Oh.
Yourself the new MVP.
Yeah, but I'm gonna get that blood plague. I'm gonna get that blood plague shit. No! We're being overrun! Let's go! We gotta go help Alfred! 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 We're coming! Oh, hi, I'm high on so much cocaine. It's just a feral. We just took out three. Like, literally, we just took out three and you can't take out one? Oh, we killed these people early. I remember. I think Balan was a part of that. We thought Balan was going to die earlier. No, she died 12 seconds later. Very sad.
Alfred, you're here.
Your hair is very bright. Do you bleach it? Alright, if a freak doesn't actually show up, this is going to be really dumb.
That Zed's infected. Keep your distance.
Oh, I better.
We're coming to help.
If you keep letting your heart bleed like that, eventually you'll be empty.
Awkward coming from Billy.
I want to help them so bad. Found some gas.
You not say that every time you find some gas?
Found some gas. Just kidding, it's a water bottle. Water cooler. Hell.
Pretty well, but let's not get cocky.
All right, Alfred.
Definitely. I owe you big time.
It was nothing.
Yeah, it really was nothing. But can we finish up this quest, please?
You're always welcome around here, my friend.
Nice.
Want a trade?
Okay.
Found some gas.
Eyes up. We got deadheads.
Stranger over there.
What are you talking about? Those are literally our friends.
Hey, be nice. We want to stay on their good side.
Well, let's go. We gotta go.
You can try, but I have cocaine! Whoa, motherfucker!
Let's fucking go! Let's go! Let's go, dude!
I'm gonna kill my throat, but I don't fucking care, because I'm gonna sit here and gloat with my hurt sore fucking throat. Hoo-hoo!
Cocaine! Makes me run all the time, and I never need to stop, cause I'm high on cocaine.
Shit. Okay, let's take this.
I need to take it easy, or I'm gonna get sick.
Luckily, we got all that gas. And more gas! Found some gas. You tried it, but crack cocaine always got my back! Crack cocaine never let me down! Crack cocaine never let me down!
By the way, can we talk about how Mac has the voice of a thriving, strong African-American woman? Like, even that was literally strong African-American woman. Like, not to sound racist, like, that's literally confident, you know? I don't know why Mac got that voice. It's really funny.
Looks like another pack of Zeds.
I know, but we don't have to worry about them. Also, Wally's talk about crack cocaine. So fucking dumb.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. I'll make your future scary. Oh, motherfucker. You ain't in trouble.
motherfucker. I'll get there when I get there. I had to help my friend Alfred first. Alfred's an OG, motherfucker.
Are these guys actually going to shoot at us when we get there? I don't think I've ever done a mission for them before, so let's see if they actually shoot at us. Like, boom, you're dead, haha, hee hee, very funny. Yeah, I remember how the quest goes now.
We're coming back. Don't get your panties in a twist.
We're gonna have to put him down again. Damn it!
Not my fucking street sign! Crack cocaine! Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, hell! Why is my life so perfect?
Keep searching. Maybe these dumbasses have crack, too.
Damn it.
So far, only the one.
Yes! Oh, hell! Life is good. Put that on the back of my car.
Alright, 1,000 meters away. Let's go. Get off the front of my car. Fastest way to blow it up.
Let's fucking go, dude. Yo, bro, I got, like, no fucking screen time. That's fucking whack.
Don't worry, Chad Adamsberger. That just means that you found a way to survive the episode without doing shit.
Oh, yeah, that is pretty tight. Like that one time in football where, like, they were...
What was Chad? Was Chad the quarterback?
I definitely wasn't the fucking wide receiver, dog. Yes, I was the fucking quarterback.
Okay, I now think we're going the wrong way again. Hi, Balan. Keep visiting you. Let's go visit her. We have enough gas.
To be much here.
What the fuck? Oh yeah, I didn't like that bitch. Just to let you know.
All right, let's get back to the car.
Get the hell off.
Texting while driving, don't do it, kids. Let's see if I can get through this. Ooh, almost blew up my car. Should be this way, right?
That should shut it up.
Yeah! Very cool. Alright, looks like we're jogging home, like we were supposed to do anyway, so... Oh my god, there's more distance. Look how much crack I... HAVE! Ah! Oh damn, son of a bitch! Oh hell! Run, motherfucker! Oh, X, you're fucking dead, bitch! You should speed the fuck up! Holy hell! Pull your gun and start shooting. Should've never stopped. Now you're gonna die. Oh, even worse, I'm gonna die. Nobody wants to see that.
Nobody.
Bet you that ambulance is broken. Yep. Yep.
My name is Lily Ritter.
Don't care, bitch. Literally don't care.
We know you're hungry. We know you're scared. We are too. But we can't rely on other people to save us. We have to save ourselves. And we do that. By working together with our neighbors.
But that's getting help from other people. What the fuck? Stop contradicting yourself. Save me, X!
Damn things are starting to surround us.
Oh, hell. Everything's destroyed. I've destroyed everything! It's chasing me a plague. I'm never gonna catch that plague. It's never gonna get me. Hoo 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 hee. Oh,
damn. Got some quality stuff to trade. Anybody interested?
I do like the name Wildfire. It's pretty neat. Ain't no virus ain't gonna get me. I'm gonna get myself. God damn it, Mac. I really thought I was dead. I'm still kicking, though. Gotta continue the fight. Whew. This some shit. Oh.
I need to take it easy, or I'm gonna get sick.
Oh, hell.
This is really blood plague. The outlook's not good for me.
Oh, I'll be fine. It's the other motherfuckers who have to worry. Yeah, nice shotgun Vix. That motherfucker's scattered.
That was my last shot.
How did you actually hear that? I picked up that audio.
Not a problem.
Isn't that where Shauna died? Oh, Shauna, you were so stupid. She died a couple feet away from home. And so while we get home, thank you for watching this session of State of Decay True Grit. We had a lot of complications today. A lot of wacky stuff go down. But we got Jeff Bezos, and even though he hasn't had much story, we'll find something to do with him. Maybe some stuff with Amazon. Let's try not to get banned by infuriating the company that's publishing this. You know, they technically are publishing this stream.
This place feels like home.
In a sense. You know, like how YouTube publishes, oh my gosh, my YouTube videos. So let's not irk them. But yeah. As for Minecraft, there was never a plan to return to Minecraft on Twitch. Why did I just give away all my stuff? Don't give a shit. 41 things of cocaine. I think that was Landon's doing.
Hold up for a bit. We're not done yet. Push him back.
Well, that's gone.
But yeah, there was never a plan to return to Minecraft. It was going to actually be published by Goulet. I was just going to let her have the rights to the series, you know, except for like the obvious things like AJ. Obviously, he went in, so he was not going to like not come out with me having the rights to him. But also some things like Frat Dog, you know, like...
Okay, I just dropped off another delivery.
And obviously Billy, since Billy's here. That should be obvious. Billy Dalrymple is also... Just like the simple things, you know, like... IP is a weird thing. But yeah, AJ, Frat Dog, Billy. But Goulet seems to be shutting down everything, which is really sad because she was like a bigger content creator than I was. But so yeah, there's like no continuation in the Minecraft story.
No more Zeds. For now.
Which is fine, because I guess, like, the stopping point wasn't the worst stopping point. It's just that that's, the actual stopping point. But, thank you for watching State of Decay, True Grit. And I'll see you next time. We survived a horde without even interacting with the horde. We're back with 9,999 influence. Again, guess we better just go buy another car.
I'm gonna need some wheels.
And
somebody will take care of it.
Catch you later, alligator. What? Stop being so cringe. What the fuck, dog? Anyway. Anything else I better say before I go? I'm actually just stalling you while I open up Spotify. So, let's go find a good song to end with. You know what I'm saying? Good, you can't see my Spotify. Here, this one goes out to Mac and X, if we'll ever start.
Till I come marching home. Don't go walking. walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me.
Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home.
I just got word from a guy who heard from the guy next door to me.